Boston is an incredibly segregated city. We see that the difference in life expectancy over just about a mile distance from the Back Bay, very wealthy, predominantly white neighborhood, where the average life expectancy is well into the 90s. Just go down a couple bus stops to Roxbury, predominantly African-American neighborhood, much lower incomes, and life expectancy drops 30 years, right? In the span of one city, 10, 15 minute car ride.